Aloha. I'm Andy, and in this video I will show how to boot from USB and how to access the BIOS settings for the Asus X509 FAE J259 laptop. This will be a very short video. I insert the Windows 10 bootable USB flash drive in the USB port and I press the power button. After that, I press the escape key to enter in fast boot menu. In the fast boot menu with the down key, I navigate to the My Bootable Windows 10 USB drive, and I press the enter key. The laptop is restarting and it's booting from My Bootable Windows 10 USB drive. For about 13 seconds, it looks like it freezes in the Asus logo. This waiting time it depends mostly about the USB reading speed. If you use a faster USB flash drive, this waiting time may be shorter. Okay, from here on you have to follow the instructions. If you don't know how to install Windows 10, I leave a link in the description to the video how to install Windows 10. The first method, press the power button, then the escape key to enter in the fast boot menu. In the fast boot menu with the down key, go to the enter setup option and press the enter key. The second method is easier, press the power button and then press the F2 key. That's it, I hope my video was useful. Thank you for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.